we're elitist. 'Cause we know the world is round. We live in houses, not in bunkers underground. We're elitist. Yeah, we know about hygiene. Maybe that is why we're not afraid of a vaccine. We're elitist. 'Cause we know how to read, and our worldview goes beyond our Facebook feed. Yeah, we welcome all the facts that we can find. And when we learn we're wrong, we're not afraid to change our mind. Is it scary that we sometimes read a book? Do they get wary and give us those suspicious looks, like we're part of some intellectual cabal? Just 'cause we can text and nod and every line with lol, we're elitist. Because we went to school up through 12th grade, and maybe college too, we're elitist. 'Cause our school bus wasn't short, and we don't shoot our mouths off making claims we can't support. We're elitist. We think knowledge isn't frightening. Yeah, we're open to information that's enlightening. We're elitist. 'Cause we wanna learn and grow. When we do research, it's not just a YouTube video. If they don't like you and they call you an elite, it's 'cause their IQ isn't all that hard to beat. We're only smarter than these MAGA spouting rubes. If we let them back in power, they'll run our country down the tubes. We're not brilliant, just not fucking idiotic, a little crazy, but not borderline psychotic, not that witty. But we can manage a comeback. If you say all lives matter, we'll say even when they're black. If you're wondering how to join our happy crew and be elitist, here's what you need to do if you're not crazy and you didn't vote for Trump. There's no need to join the club 'cause you're already one.